the end.
Good morning, Loveland High School. Today is Monday, April 16th. I'm Riley Massey.
And I'm Audrey Swearingen.
And these are your morning announcements.
Come out to the LHS Spring Art Show Wednesday, April 18th in the lobby from 5 to 7 p.m. Join friends and family as we celebrate the talents, creativity, and hard work of these artistic tigers.
Congratulations to our very own Sam Smith on his winning placement in the Montgomery Photo Contest for his photo. Good work, Sam.
Good job, Sam. Attention, juniors and seniors. Prom season is here. This year, prom will take place at Moonlight Gardens on May 19th from 8 to midnight and will include dinner. Tickets will be sold April 30th to May 4th during all three lunches. Ticket price will be $50 Monday and Tuesday and $55 Wednesday through Friday. Tickets will not be sold after May 4th. If you have any questions, see Miss Burkett in room 355.
But how am I ever to get to the festival? I know, I'll visit Mother's grave, the clean at the willow tree, and tell her I just want to go to the King's Festival.
Into the woods, it's time to go. It may be all in vain, I know.
How was your experience with Into the Woods?
It was great. It was a really fun show. I was the witch, and I got to shoot fire, which was super cool, except I accidentally caught someone on fire. Sorry, Slam. But it was really super fun. It was really well cast. The music was great. Everything was good.
How was your experience in Into the Woods?
It was amazing. It was my first show that I've ever done, and it was way out of my comfort zone. I'd never done anything like that other than show choir, which is really different. So it was an amazing experience, and I'm really glad I did it.
Tell me about your Loveland Theater experience.
So I started here when I was about 4 years old, and my dad did the Loveland Middle School Theater, and I was in a lot of productions then, but I wasn't really, didn't really have a role until 7th grade. Other than that, I've just had a wonderful time through theater. I've met such great people, and I've also just gained a sense of confidence, which I never thought that I could have, thanks to theater and my dad. So.
How many years have you been in theater?
I started doing theater when I was 8 years old. I counted recently, this was my 33rd show that I've done ever. And this, the Loveland Drama Department has just been an amazing experience, and I've done some of my favorite shows here in the high school.
Thank you!
Thanks everyone who came, and we really appreciate you all just supporting us and what we love to do.
Seniors, complete the senior survey for this year's final senior issue of The Roar. Go to the Blackboard login page for the link to the senior survey. It is due April 20th.
The Board of Education will be selecting student representatives to the Board of Education and alternates for the 2018-2019 school year. Sophomore and junior students at Loveland High School are eligible to apply for this position. The application is available in the main office and must be submitted to the main office by Friday, April 20th, which is also when your senior war surveys are due.
Dine out for show choirs at Pizzeria Locale, Deerfield, on Tuesday, April 17th from 4 to 10 p.m. Mention the fundraiser and 50% of the
profit
will go to Loveland Show Choirs.
Fine Arts Signing Day is May 3rd. If you will be pursuing the fine arts, music, visual, theater, or vocal, please let your teacher know by this Friday so you can be included in this event.
The LHS Ski and Snowboard Club Scholarship Committee will be awarding two scholarships to senior members. In order to be considered, you should pick up an application from the Athletic Department. Applications should be turned in to Mrs. Walls in the Guidance Department by Monday, April 23rd, 2018.
Application deadline for the Chuck Schmidt Senior Scholarship is tomorrow by the end of the day to be eligible.
Athletics. The following boys all placed at the Mount Healthy Track and Field Invitational last Thursday night. Freshman Ethan Smith in the 800, freshman Brian Van Smith, and senior Josh Badzik in the 3200. Freshman A.J. Stutz was fourth in the 1600. Freshman Ryan Hetzel was sixth in the high jump. Colin Flanagan and Quinn James placed in both the shot and discus. And Blake Poteet took second in the long jump. Congratulations, boys. There are also a number of games today that you should come out and support. There is a varsity boys baseball and girls softball game at Withrow at 5 o'clock.
Boys JV and varsity tennis at home versus Lakota East at 4 o'clock.
Boys varsity volleyball versus Coleraine at 5:30 at home.
Yes, girls nice. Varsity lacks at Turpin at 6:30.
Come out and support one of our teams tonight. That's all we have for you today, Loveland High School.
I'm Audrey Swearingen.
And I'm Riley Massey.
It's supposed to snow today.